Parrots and macaws are incredible. They're beautiful, they're intelligent, but the fact is, they're one of the most endangered groups of birds in the world. Looking back, I've been passionate about wild birds my entire life. Growing up, Dad was a bird watcher, and he just taught me the basics. We went on camping trips, we went on winter walks on the beach. Heck, we looked out at the bird feeder. This led me to study birds and their conservation in college. During my master's, I went to Costa Rica, and I just fell in love with parrots. When I got home, I realized there just weren't many scientists studying this incredible group of birds.
Okay.
After I finished my PhD, I really wanted to get out and start helping. I wanted to make a difference. So I teamed up with the owners of Tambopata Research Center here in the incredible Peruvian Amazon. We were able to study macaw populations that were healthy, that were thriving. We were working hard and things were going well, but it just wasn't what it could have been. I knew I could do a lot of good, but without that academic base, without outside support, it was really hard to have a global impact. Fortunately, in 2006, Texas A&M's Schubach Center reached out to me. I got to join the faculty, and with Texas A&M's help, I finally had the connections, the platform, and the resources, everything I needed to make a big impact. Here, with the healthy populations of macaws and parrots, we could finally establish a natural laboratory for studying these birds. Now, in my research, we're studying a wide range of topics here in Peru. We've been testing macaw nest boxes to increase reproductive success. We've also started to develop techniques to save macaw chicks that would otherwise starve in the nests. We're studying these methods so that they can be used in areas where macaw populations just aren't doing very well. I'm Texas A&M Professor Don Brightsmith, and my research is impacting parrot populations worldwide.